research primarily focuses on trying to identify ways to decrease medication errors, both from the perspective of pharmacists as they dispense prescriptions and patients as they take prescriptions as well. I feel very fortunate to be able to collaborate with the Pharmacy Society of Wisconsin. They are really the trailblazers when it comes to advancing patient care in community pharmacies, which is where my research primarily takes place. These pharmacies are pretty much my laboratory. So there's a lot of basic scientists here who do their research in laboratories. These community pharmacists are actually my laboratories. One of the reasons why I came to UW is because of its graduate program. Its graduate program here in Social Administrative Sciences is really one of the best in the country. So I feel very fortunate to teach in a class that is consistent with the research that I do. You would learn to collaborate, you would learn to partner with people. Everyone talks about collaboration, but what no one ever talks about is that it's actually much more difficult than it is to just talk about it. You would find us to be good role models for doing that. Second, our graduate students just have a lot of fun together. They behave as a family together. That's also important because graduate school is a very family-oriented environment, and you really do need to have your colleagues supporting you because you're gonna have good days and bad days. And those colleagues are gonna help beef you up on the days that you're discouraged and really celebrate with you on the days that you're really doing well. I attend lots of national conferences, some of them focused in pharmacy and some of them focused in engineering. And usually what I do is I start sharing about all the cool things going on in pharmacy related to medication therapy management, lots of different initiatives that are going on in community pharmacy. And people start asking, well, where are you from? And as soon as I say Wisconsin, they immediately go, oh, yeah, Wisconsin. You guys are always ahead of the pack.